That's a sick wall.
You want to go in?
Thank you.
The space needle was built back in 1962 to be the centerpiece for the World's Fair that year. That was held all below and around us on what's now the Seattle Center. Most of the buildings you see down below us are from the World's Fair, including the monorail as well. Now, the Space Needle is 605 feet tall. That's 184 meters or 60 stories. Up top, there's indoor and outdoor viewing, as well as a cafe, beer and wine. Head down the big glass staircase, you'll see the rotating glass floor. That is also where you will exit from. Enjoy your time at the top, and thanks for coming.
I don't know.
Stop. You know I love you. And every day I wake up and see you, I'm happy. Every day that I go to bed, I'm happy. I want to brought you out here. I love being out here with you. I love everything about you. And I just want to make more moments for that friend.
Say yes!
Baby, will you marry me? I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
Oh my gosh, I didn't even get you.
I should move, cause New York is getting muddy out. There's LA, but it's always kinda sunny out. And I don't wanna hurt no more. So I set my bar real low. I'm A-okay. You say it, but you just don't mean it. You're so insane. Shut up and just enjoy this feeling.
Are you over here?
Yeah.
I'm out of Twitter now. Living sucks, but it's sucking just a little now. And I don't wanna try no more, so I set my bar real low. I'm A-okay. You say it, but you just don't mean it. You're so insane. Shut up and just enjoy this feeling. Don't you love it? No, I ain't happy yet, but I'm way less sad. Don't you love it? No, I ain't happy yet, but I'm way less sad. I may be wrong.
This too much.